Brothers and sisters, welcome back to Be Encouraged. I'm so glad that you joined me one more week on Be Encouraged. This week, God wants me to share with us, I am the God of suddenly. I am the God of suddenly. You know, sometimes when we are facing difficulties and trials in our lives, sometimes when we have desires and expectancy, things we want God to do, we have been waiting for a very long time, illnesses that we have been praying about, children that we have been praying about, things that we are struggling with, and we are waiting on God. But today, God wants to remind us, I am the God of suddenly. Hallelujah. Today's scripture comes to us from the book of Isaiah. Isaiah chapter 48 verse 3. And I'm reading from the NIV Bible. It reads, I foretold the former things a long time ago. It is God speaking here. My mouth announced them and I made them known. Then suddenly I acted. And they came to pass. May God add blessings to his holy words today. Today we're talking about the God of suddenly. You know, when God acts suddenly, things change drastically. We have an immediate 360 turnaround change in circumstances when God acted suddenly. And today I believe strongly in my spirit that God is saying to somebody this week I will be your God of suddenly. You know, we read about Saul in the book of Acts, Acts chapter 9, verse 3. Saul had an encounter with God, and it was suddenly the light shone from heaven. And you know what happened? Paul's life changed. In fact, he was Saul and he got a new name because God did something suddenly. I believe this week that God is about to change somebody's heart suddenly. And when that change occurred, they will never be the same again. I also know that when Peter was in jail in Acts chapter 12, verse 7, something miraculous happened. The Bible said, suddenly the doors were open and an angel appeared and touched Peter and said, get up, Peter. I'm about to take you out of this place. You see, when God acts suddenly, things change. And Peter was out of jail and they couldn't find him. Why? Because God took him out suddenly. I also know in the Bible that the woman with the issue of blood, when she touched Jesus, something happened immediately, suddenly. And what happened? She was miraculously made whole. What is it, my brothers and my sisters, that you want God to do in your life this week suddenly? I believe I could go through the scriptures and go over things that have happened suddenly, where changes occur suddenly, where, you know, sometimes we have been waiting for a very long time, praying for a very long time, hoping for a very long time, believing for a very long time. But God is the God of patience. And he's also the God of suddenly. And this week, I believe that God is gonna do something miraculous in somebody's life this week. Suddenly, he's gonna show up and you're gonna say, oh my God, you did it. You did it because I can trust you. You did it because I believe in you. You did it because I have faith in you. Yes, we serve a God of suddenly. Brothers and sisters, I pray this week that whatever you're going through, whatever you're facing, whatever that desire is that you have been praying about for a very long time, I believe this week that God will be your God of suddenly. So may God bless you this week and may God allow his face to shine upon you this week and may he be the God of suddenly for you this week. God bless you. Please join me next week for a brand new video on Be Encouraged. And remember, you and I, we serve a God of suddenly. God bless you.